Wally Western is a wonderful event that happens supporting an organization known as the Friendship Circle. I have Kathleen live to give you updates on the event. Kathleen's reporting with us.
Hi, Yard. It's great to be here tonight.
So, Kathleen, what is this organization known as the Friendship Circle?
Well, the Friendship Circle is a really awesome organization, and maybe Bossy can tell us a little bit more.
Hey, Bossy.
Friendship Circle is a place, a haven, home away from home, for children with special needs, their families, and found hundreds of volunteers that become different people into our special friends.
Thank you, Bossy. Bossy is the director of the organization known as Friendship Circle. And I understand that Wally Western, there was an event benefiting the Friendship Circle. Can you tell me more about that, Kathleen?
Yeah, the Walls Lake Western students had a volleyball marathon where they're playing volleyball all night with tons of other different activities. Comedian, a hypnotist, some hamster ball, laser tag, inflatables, and they're raising money to donate to the Friendship Circle. It's really awesome.
Wow, what an awesome event. What an awesome experience. We're so glad to be able to share some of our prime live time with you guys. Now we're going to go live to some scenes at the Friendship Circle itself. Passing it over to us.
And now I can finally breathe.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
On behalf of the Friendship Circle, with the Pistons, we'd like to give you a complimentary gift of 4 tickets to an upcoming game with a parking pass that you will find inside your grab bag as you leave. And also, please consider volunteering with us, specifically in this upcoming Miracle League program, the baseball program that Wally Western is dedicating in memory of Michael. Please take an hour off of your summers and join us to continue the legacy. You will also find more information for that in your grab bags. And lastly, please remember to drink a lot of water.